Hello student, welcome to my channel. Today we going to learn how to matrix written by MATLAB, how we represent matrix in MATLAB. There is three matrix: X max matrix, this is row matrix, Y matrix, this is column matrix, Z matrix, this is 3×3 matrix, number of rows equal to 3, number of column equal to 3. X is row matrix, element of the matrix is 10, 20, 30. Y is the column matrix, elements of the matrix are 40, 50, 60. Z is the 3×3 matrix, row elements, first row elements 5, 8, 9, second row elements 4, 7, 10, third row elements 15, 20, 30. Okay. Now, these types of matrix, how we represent in MATLAB? Okay. We type X equal to, first we write row matrix, X equal to third bracket 10 space 20 space 30 third bracket, next enter. This is the representation of row matrix in MATLAB. Next, we write column matrix. Y is the column matrix, Y equal to third bracket 10 semicolon space 20 semicolon 30 third bracket enter. Y equal to column matrix. This is the representation of column matrix in MATLAB. Okay. CLC, enter, clear the screen. Now we write Z matrix 2×2 matrix, Z equal to third bracket 5 space 9 semicolon space 3 space 8 third bracket enter, z equal to 2 into 2 matrix here number of elements in row, first row 5, 9, in second row 3, 8. This is the process of representation of 2 into 2 matrix in MATLAB. Okay. Now K equal to, K is the 3 into 3 matrix, number of row 3, number of column 3, third bracket 5 space 8 space 9 semicolon space 4 space 7 space 10 semicolon space next 15 space 20 space 30 next third bracket enter. This is the 3 into 3 matrix. We represent 3 into 3 matrix by this way in MATLAB. Okay. Now A equal to third bracket 5 space 4 space pi means pi semicolon space 1 space 3 space 8 semicolon space 7 space 4 space 3 third bracket enter. This is A is the 3 into 3 matrix we represent in MATLAB by this way. Here value of pi is 3.1416, 4 decimal precision. So all the elements of the matrix show the 4 decimal precision. Okay. Now CLC, clear the screen. Value of pi enter 3.1416. Okay. Now we find size of matrix. We type size size within first bracket x is the row matrix enter number of row 1 number of number of row 1, number of column 3. Okay, because x equal to here number of row 1, number of column, this is column 3. Next, size si z is size within first bracket y, enter y matrix is column matrix, number of row 3, number of column 1, number of row 3, number of column 1, because y matrix, y enter y matrix is the column matrix. Okay, CLC type, clear the screen. Now size size within bracket A, enter A matrix, number of row 3, number of column 3, because A equal to A, enter A matrix is the 3 into 3 matrix. Okay, now we multiply A matrix by 2. We type A into means asterisk into 2. Next, enter. The value of A 5, 4, 3.14, 16, 138, 743. After multiplication, this is 10, 5, 10, 4, 8, 3, 6, 1, 2, etc. Okay, it is clear, my student. Primary introduction of matrix, how we represent in MATLAB. Okay, thank you.